broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? Yeah! If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you.
I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it.
Though at a slower rate than most of the rest of the country. If we can improve on that trend, it'll go a long way toward improving health in our state.
Thanks a million.
Thank you.
trapped! We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Let the Peggies get their hands on you. Trust me. When the shit hits the fan, I'm your girl.
I gotta move.
Cover me.
Let's get going. Ready when you are, boss.
Okay.
I'm where I need to be. The cult has these super soldiers called Right behind you. I'm on it.
Get marked is just the start. Gets worse.
I got
wish we could get next day delivery out here. Grant was close. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Let's keep moving.
Goodbye, partner. You should be flying.
my God. Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Jim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I've heard.
Okay, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. This is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Safe.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, hey? You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.